Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. Lots of events have taken place in the development of electricity. Let's look at some of them and see how they've changed electricity over time. Firstly, the ancient Greeks and Romans. When they rubbed a stone called amber against fur or wool, they noticed that the amber became attracted to feathers and leaves. This was a type of static electricity, but they didn't yet know the science behind it. In America in the 1700s, a scientist called Benjamin Franklin demonstrated that lightning is a form of electricity. By flying his kite in a thunderstorm and experiencing a spark through the string, Franklin proved that lightning and the amber effect were actually the same phenomenon. They were both forms of electricity. In the late 1700s, an Italian scientist called Luigi Galvani discovered that electricity makes frog legs twitch. This suggested the presence of electricity in living organisms. Another Italian scientist, Alessandro Volta, invented the first battery in 1800. Volta's battery offered portable, longer-lasting and more reliable, continuous electricity compared to previous methods. And this paved the way for future technologies. In the late 1800s, Nikola Tesla, a Serbian scientist, developed ways to transmit electricity over long distances. And this allowed widespread electricity distribution to people's homes and businesses. In the late 1800s, an American inventor, Thomas Edison, commercialized the light bulb. And this changed indoor lighting and made electricity easier to use in the home. We have lots to thank these and other scientists and inventors for. Will you be part of future advancements in electricity or the invention of technologies that use electricity? Why not check out the free resources for this and other lessons? Or inquire about the full curriculum. Link in bio.